Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It's been a while, but I'm back and today I'm gonna unbox the G&G PCC9. I bought this gun recently, you know, Black Friday. So let's get straight into the unboxing. So what do we have here? Put it away. You've got your manual. Very interesting. And you get an airsoft guns catalog from G&G. When you buy the G&G, you're gonna get the badge on your gun. What do you call it? No, no. But G&G offers a customer reward program. Yeah, with this reward program you can win another gun for free. And the PCC9 is also a limited edition gun. They made around 3,000 guns, I think, worldwide. So yeah, limited edition. So what's in the box? Let's see. You've got your cleaning rod / and jamming rod, pretty handy. Clean your gun every time you went to an airsoft field. If you want your gun to last, make sure you clean your gun and maintain it properly. 300 round stick mag, high cap, with a wheel. If you watched my previous videos, you know that I'm not a big fan of high caps, but hey, still pretty handy. And for the piece de resistance, the G&G PCC9. Yeah, it looks pretty damn good. Yeah, so let's see. Pretty damn nice. Feels good. It feels really good, really sturdy. I own a couple of G&Gs, but this is damn nice. Got your typical crane stock. You've got your typical crane stock. It's pretty nice. Yeah, a little. Yeah, it feels really good. There isn't really a wobble in it. It's really sturdy. Yeah, that's really nice. Really nice. Got your flip-up sights. Made out of metal. Yeah, those are some really, really, really nice sights. You can adjust elevation. Left, right. Got your M-lock handguard, made fully out of metal. Got a pretty sturdy metal flash hider. Like I said, I own a couple of G&Gs and they didn't come with this kind of flash hider, so I'm pretty surprised. Got your ambi charging handle. Pretty smooth. And you've got your rotary hop up. Got your flat trigger. Yeah, that's nice. It standard comes with a MOSFET, I think. Did it come with a MOSFET? Rotary hop up. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, it comes with a... It standard comes with a MOSFET. So that's pretty neat. So let's check and fit the magazine. Pretty nice. I mean, The overall look of the gun is pretty amazing. This kind of model, it looks like ARP9. I didn't own one, so yeah, that's reason for me to buy one. I really love the shape of the gun. It typically looks like an M4, your M4 receiver, etc. So the receiver sets look like an M4, but the stick magazine, I mean, it looks pretty nice. The shape of the trigger guard looks pretty neat. I can't find anything about the gun that's wrong in my eyes. All that. And this really. I know what you all are thinking. You want to know what FPS does it got? What's the rate of fire? And believe me, I've got you. I got your back. So let's chrono the baby. First, let me find a pattern. Okay, so I'm gonna chrono this gun. Everybody wants to know what the FPS is and the rate of fire. I don't blame you, it's quite important. And if you want to buy this gun, you want to know what it shoots. I'm gonna use 7.4 volts LiPo battery. 1300 milliamps. And let's see if we can get that sucker out. So let's plug in the battery. Let me see. There's a lot of battery space in there. So this is what we've got. What we are going to do is, we're gonna test this with 0.3 gram BBs. Because in the Netherlands, you need to test your gun with 0.3 grams BBs. So that's what we're going to do. I'm using Beovol BBs and I've got a lot of other BBs laying around. But we're gonna use those 0.3 grams of BBs, semi-auto, so it chronos at around 1 joule, 1.1 joule, with 81.9 meters per second. So let's go full auto, see what it does. Try it again. So with zero, so 0.3 grams BBs, it shoots around 1 joule, 260-270 FPS. So yeah, it's allowed. So yeah, it's awesome. So this is the end of my review here. Any questions, leave your questions down in the comment box and I will answer them as quick as I can. I hope you like this review and this unboxing, and I hope to see you next time. And don't forget to subscribe and leave a like, and yes, thank you for watching and see you next time. Ciao. Some eye candy over here. This is a custom build I did. It's got an insane rate of fire. And you've got your Crytek. It's got an insane rate of fire. It's really light. It's all metal. Everything about it's metal. I've used a Crytek top head flash hider. Don't know if you can see it, but it looks damn cool. You've got your Crytek Trident Mark II SPR, and you've got your Crytek Trident Mark II SPR. This one I built completely from scratch. I bought some parts from everywhere. So one guy sold me the lower, and another guy sold me the upper, and I got the handguard from somebody else, the stock from somebody else, and the gearbox from somebody else. And don't forget your motor. And yeah, I completely built it myself. It's a pretty sick gun. And you've got your high kappa, of course. I mean, you can never have enough eye candy for your videos. And I called 1911 real gun.